Wanted driver's been charged with the attempted murder of a South Australian police officer in the state's mid-north. It's alleged the Victorian man mowed down Brevet Sergeant Mark Woods and then sped off.
On the side of the barrier highway, unused road spikes and a Brevet Sergeant's police uniform removed to administer first aid to the injured officer.
Well, this incident on the barrier highway really makes you wonder what is going on.
Mark Woods from the Oruru Police Station attempted to stop a wanted driver yesterday afternoon near Peterborough, who allegedly struck down the officer and kept going.
For this individual to be now charged with deliberately hitting the police officer is an astonishing offence.
The alleged offender drove another 60 kilometres along the highway until the 43-year-old Victorian man was finally arrested near Hallett. He's been charged with attempted murder, acts to endanger life, dangerous driving to escape police pursuit, and leaving the scene of an accident. Paramedics raced to treat the injured officer. He was airlifted to the Royal Adelaide Hospital.
Today, police gave a heartwarming update on Brevet Sergeant Mark Woods' condition. He's expected to make a full recovery. Few are more relieved than those back at Oruru who say he is a respected and loved member of their community.
Mark is a very popular policeman and person within our community. He gets involved in the community and we wish him a speedy recovery.
We hope that he'll come back to our community because he is sadly missed and we wish him all the best and get well soon.
The arrested man will appear in the Port Pirie Magistrates Court on Tuesday. Lauren Rose, 7 News.